Community, we come to mourn the loss of Thorne Sark, Ellen Bong, their children Anthony, Ryan, and little Sayuri, who was just 7. We mourn the loss of the Christakis family here as well, as we remember Tina Christakis and her friend Ronald Dow. We offer our heartfelt condolences and sympathy to all of you in the loss of your loved ones. I'd like to thank Governor Patrick for personally reaching out on the morning of the fire and offering any assistance, along with Senator Markey, Congresswoman Tsongas. We can't always understand why something like this happens to good people. It's virtually impossible to comprehend how this fits into any aspect of life or the afterlife. It is a question that permeates the soul of each one of us, and we all search for answers, and we ultimately end up in the same place. Why? Why innocent people? Why children? Why does this happen to good people? And as time passes, the pain slowly subsides, but it never goes away. The memories of our loved ones remain both vivid and comforting. And in a strange way, they keep us going. It is in these times that we need to draw on our inner strength to carry us forward. Together here today, we all pray that you may be granted that strength. No one of us understands grief. Grief is like waves in the ocean. There are small waves and large waves. They are unpredictable and changing. Sometimes they are subtle, and other times they are like tidal waves where we feel overwhelmed. But like the water, they recede, and then there appear moments of what feels like normalcy and what we remember as happiness. Grief is a process that is as individual as every person here. Each of our experiences it in a different way. But my message for each family member, you should know you are not alone. You and we will continue to be in our thoughts and in our prayers. And as you begin the process of healing, we are here to support you. We will help you with things that we can. Whatever your needs are, from locating housing, to furnishing your new home, to providing food, please know we are here.
Oh, they are. Okay, good. So good.